today we are back with another video. We're gonna be working on this $5 million mansion. So we're about to put all of this stuff in this chest, except for these blocks. I need some dirt blocks. I got some holes to fill in. So I got my security guard on duty. You know he's doing his job. Got my security. Somebody broke my fence. Just replace that. Alright, so I got my little security guard right here. She's on duty. Hello, sir. Give you something to protect yourself. Oh, dang it. Give me this back, give me this back, give me this back, and that. Don't know why I gave him a diamond chest plate, but hey. Alright, let's go over to the house. Okay. Get my doors, and I'm kind of confused. Alright. So, can't go over too far, because gotta remember, I got other houses. Well, other rooms. So I will pick back up when I have this room outline done. Alright, so the bedroom outlines are done. And so are the bathroom outlines. So this right here is kind of going to be like a small bathroom. I have the toilet right here, sink right there, trash can right here, then, yeah, same for the rest of the bathrooms. So, yeah, that's the hallway. Now, we have the, I don't know where to start on this thing. And I just cut it off into sections. So, Alright, so when you walk in, it's gonna be like a little. So I'll be back when I finish the hallway. Okay, so I did the hallway and I put signs. Well, yeah. I outlined and put signs where what room is gonna be which. So this room is gonna be the lounge room. I have couches, stuff like that. Then right across the hall, we have our game room. It's gonna have my gaming setup, all that good stuff. This right here will be our kitchen. We have the dining room, the picture room. This right here is, I think, the living room. Yep, this is the living room. And then over here is the food storage room. Most of the food is going to be stored in the kitchen, but I'm going to have more food here. Stairs to the second floor will start here. So what I'm going to do is first clear my inventory because it's junky. I'm going to make my kitchen. So, I'm gonna use these. What else would I need? Furnaces. Chest. Put a smoker in there, a blast furnace. Yep, in my trash can. For the refrigerator, I'm going to need this and this. Thank you. So I can't do double doors on the fridge. So it's gonna do it like that. Alright, so I'm gonna break that one. Trash cans. Can't have too many trash cans. And then the chest, we are going to put it about right here. Basically, the kitchen is done for now. Moving on to the dining room. I need to put a chest down right quick. I'll fix it. Space in my inventory. Okay. So I'm going to need All right, so I have everything to make my dining table, so I will pick back up when it is finished. Alright guys, I was gonna build a chest room, but turns out my phone is gonna die. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, cause I will be dropping bangers every single day back to back for the rest of 2021. So I might be posting a part 3 on building this house. So be on the lookout for that. And without further ado, peace.